We're going to add volume, size and curl. We're going to use a combination of brushes, starting with a hot curling brush that we're going to place some horizontally, some vertically into the hair. And then we're going to add the head hugger brush, which with its contoured shape really hugs to the head and gives a natural curl throughout.